And we've seen this done in New York City, but it takes on a different flavor in Taiwan. Now, a taxi driver installed a karaoke system, but guess where he placed the speakers? Looks like Taiwan doesn't have any noise pollution laws, though.